Hi, I'm here today in Castle Pines and I'm here to let you know what one of the most popular questions I am asked. Want to know what that question is? Follow me and I'll let you know. So a kitchen is an area of the house that I really would recommend that you spend your money wisely. If you're coming to sell your house, there are certain tricks that you can do that makes it more appealing to a buyer without spending a lot of money. Now in this kitchen, the cabinets have actually been painted, and this is something that we're seeing more on trend to do. If you're going to do that, I would recommend you get them done professionally, because you can usually tell when they've been done by the homeowner. And I do think nowadays the professionals do an amazing job of painting them and making them look very authentic. Now countertop, again, it's important that you have a nice countertop. Depending on the price point of the house, if you're in, say, a property that's worth $400,000 or less, I recommend some of the nice laminates that they have nowadays. The higher up in price point that you go, I would rethink about the price point of the granite or the Corian that you're actually going to be put in there, because this is a huge selling point to buyers, and they will come in and will ooh and ah over an amazing countertop. One of the biggest questions I'm asked in a kitchen is regarding the appliances. I always would recommend, if you are going to be choosing and replacing appliances, is to go for a stainless steel. Now, it doesn't really matter on the brand. I don't think the buyers are that particular unless you're looking in a luxury home. So go for something that you are going to enjoy. And certainly, I mean, this is a really cool looking microwave here and just adds a modern flair to the kitchen. So a simple way to make a kitchen stand out is by replacing the tiles. It's very cost effective. You can get some really great looking tiles, like either the white subway ones or these ones that kind of just shine and sparkle. Inexpensive and will make your kitchen stand out. I would definitely recommend doing that if you're coming to sell a house, because it's not gonna cost a lot of money. So with regards to cabinets, if you are looking to change your whole kitchen, and a question I am asked a lot is, like, how expensive should we go with regards to the cabinet? And again, is IKEA a good choice? If your house is probably under 600,000, I think IKEA kitchens are a way to go. They're well made, they're affordable, and they look great. However, if you're in a house that's higher in price point, I definitely would recommend getting a professional kitchen done. You will make the money back on a nice kitchen. This is where buyers want to see and they can just walk into, because in their minds, it's a big expense to do a kitchen. But always do pick something that you're going to love and enjoy, and just look at the trends of the moment to see if it's something that will work for your house. So if you have any questions about any of the topics that I have covered, please reach out to me and I would love to answer any questions that you have.